Hello everyone, welcome to form filling video of Midhani Recruitment 2022. So in this video I will show you that how you can perfectly fill the form, okay, what are documents are required for this and what are the other things which is important for you. Before that, this is the first form of 2022, so I am wishing all of the candidates a very happy new year, wishing you a wonderful year ahead. So let's start our video. Before that, the position of management trainee and form last date is 15th of January, okay, so only 15 days we have, so that's why quickly fill the form. So first, what are documents are required? SSC certificate is required, okay, then 12th or diploma, bachelor mark sheet required, Aadhaar card is required, birth certificate is mandatory, then caste certificate if you are from OBEWS, OBC, SST, and your photo, that is recent passport size photo, okay, this much document we want. Okay, now when you click on the link which I am giving in the description, this page will get open. Okay, here we need to click on first apply Midhani post, so just click on that. Okay, now in front of you the form is there, okay, form is like this only. So first we need to enter our email ID here, okay, just verify whether your email ID is correct or not, then enter password and retype password, then advertisement number, post category, now whatever from which branch you want to apply, just select that, okay, so in this case I am selecting electrical, then here post name will get activate and just select management trainee electrical, right, now surname and name in block letters. Okay, like this. Now here just check your spelling mistake, because lots of candidates perform spelling mistake in name also. That's why just before verifying or submitting, just check your name of the spelling, right? The next thing you will enter that gender and date of birth. So as you already know that only the candidates for your category up to 27 age, okay, need to apply or can apply. Then father's name. Okay, then mother's name, category, okay, from which category you want to apply, so just select that carefully, so I am selecting general here, okay, now if you select OBC, then this field get activated, and if you are belonging to non-criminal air, then you need to select yes, okay, if not, you are not from non-criminal air, that is, your total income of or family income is exceeding 8 lakh rupees, which is the condition, or I can say for OBC, okay, so you need to select you are not in non-criminal, so select just no, means you will not get benefit of age limit and cutoff, okay, you will be treated as in general only, so there is no need. Next, if you are PWD candidates, then this field get activate, okay. Here you need to select whatever category you want to select, and here you need to enter percentage also, okay, if no, then select no, no need to enter that things. Religion, you can select your religion, okay, then state of domicile, so from which state you want to apply, so just select that, okay. Nearest railway station, so you will enter nearest railway station, then mobile number, please provide active mobile number only, okay, if you have landline, then you can enter here. Now, are you registered with employment exchange? So if you are registered at employment exchange of your state, then select yes, okay, when you will select yes, they here you need to select from which state you are already registered, okay, and here you need to select district, if no, then no need to worry, just click no, right, then just leave this. Are you a serviceman? If yes, then select yes, okay, otherwise no, and internal candidates also, if you are internal candidates already working in Midhani, then select yes, if you are not, then no. Now in the address field, we will first select state, then district, okay, to properly enter your address, house number, then street, then city and pin code, and here mandal, that is your taluka, okay, so that you also you need to enter. If you don't know your taluka, then you can definitely Google, you will get the things, right, just verify once and click on next button. So our registration is successful. Now we will login. So for login only email ID and password is required. Okay, so after entering, just click on submit button. Okay, now here we need to click on edit and update. Just once more, you can all check all the details. Now you can't edit them. Okay, so just carefully look at once and just go below here, education qualification, and click on edit button. Okay, so above form you can edit also, there is no problem in that. Okay, so I will just submit it, and we will click this button. Now here you need to say, you need to click, you have to select your education qualifications. Okay, so here just click on graduation, select whatever graduation, okay, name of the board on university. So here, like, you can see here, like, Mumbai University. You can select your university also. Then trade or specialization. Okay, then you can select B, duration of the course. So here you can select what is the duration of the course. Okay, year of pass out. So just select here, year of pass out, completed, and then percentage marks. Okay, 60% aggregate is compulsory. So just calculate your aggregate marks and enter here, right? And then you need to upload your certificate, that is your scan certificate. Now here you can upload degree certificate also, okay? And then click on submit button. Okay, so here you will get all the details. Now, ex-servicemen detail not required, experience details also not required for freshers. For experienced person and ex-servicemen, you can just click on add button and just fill these details, right? Okay, if you have any working relative is there in Midani, then you need to mention that here. Okay, and what is the relationship with that person, all the things you should be mentioned. Now just here upload, just click on edit button. Here you need to upload first your photo, then date of birth, then caste certificate. If you are from general, no need to select this. Okay, then for PWD candidate, you need to select disability certificate. Okay, if you are joining or if you are applying with the help of any reference, just give the reference name here. If you are ex-servicemen or for experience, CV is required, right? So just select or miss upload all the things and click on submit button. Here in trade or specialization, you will just mention your branch, okay? That is electrical IT, you will mention that. Okay, so after that, you will get your application form. So just take printout of this. And here one correction is there. In the name of course, just select BE/BTECH, okay? Don't select graduation, just select BE/BTECH, and then you can see this, okay? Then just verify all the things and just click on confirm. Okay, now the last step, we got our application form. So now we need to just pay the fees. So 100 rupees is the fee for general OBC EWS. Okay, just click on this I agree and this proceed to payment. And this is your payment page. So now you can pay via debit card, credit card, okay, or your internet banking also you can use. UPI option is not there, so it's okay. If you have any query, if doubt in the form, just comment down below. Lots of errors are there in the form, so just be careful while selecting, okay? Watch the video in the repeat mode, and if you feel anything, just comment down below. I will definitely help you out quickly. All the best.